for more power, Megatron plans to corrupt the very core of Cybertron itself with dark energon. But to do so, he must first find the Omega Key, which will unlock the gateway to the core. Megatron launches a full-scale assault on Iacon, capital city of the Autobots, where the key is protected by Zeta Prime, leader of the Autobots.
Starscream, continue forward and meet Zeta Prime's armies on the front line.
Have no fear, Lord Megatron. Under my leadership, Decepticon victory is assured.
Do not fail me.
Why aren't we joining the main battle, Megatron?
While Starscream attacks Zeta Prime's armies head-on, we shall move behind enemy lines and obtain the Omega Key.
The Omega what?
The Omega Key grants access to the core of Cybertron.
Once I have access to the core, I will infuse it with dark energon and subject the entire planet's energy supply to my will.
Decepticon intruders! They're inside the city!
Robots attacking! Hey, wasn't Starscream supposed to keep these guys occupied?
Even the Autobots aren't foolish enough to leave the stellar galleries undetected. Destroy them!
Weapons abnormal! Keep
them out of there! So only my optics are blurring!
Charging each other!
Signatures nearby.
Where? I don't see anything!
The Autobots are here. No doubt skulking in the shadows. Oh, no!
They're all around us!
Return fire! Destroy anything that moves!
Rerouting the weapons.
All the Autobots shall perish!
Go back! Still, you drilled that one good!
Megatron! The Dark Energon is proving every bit as formidable as you predicted. The Autobot armies crumble before it!
Excellent, Starscream. Continue engaging them so that I can acquire the Omega Key.
There's something off about that Starscream guy, Megatron. I don't trust him.
Oh, I trust Starscream about as far as I can blast him. But he shows a rare cunning that I find intriguing. Move forward and flank them! Let nothing stand in my way! The Thunderclubs cannot be stopped!
Watch it crumble!
Awaits all who oppose me! In addition to my efforts.
Megatron, the gate to the Stellar Galleries is locked.
I anticipated this. A powerful infusion of Dark Energon will bend the doors to my will.
Thank you. Megatron. Those batteries feed the security grid.
Quickly, infuse the batteries with Dark Energon.
My functionality remains unacceptable.
We gotta turn off these lasers before we all get fried!
Scans indicate that the batteries power the security grid.
Damage report.
Scan showed minimal damage.
Excellent. This venture has proven far less taxing than I had anticipated.
Are you serious? I'm feeling pretty taxed myself. What does that even mean?
It means the Autobots laze about and whine over their own inadequacies. What a waste of time and resources. Decepticons, find the Omega Key! Hold, Decepticons! The Omega Key!
Wow, that is one empty container.
Megatron, I'm warning you right now! You are toying with forces beyond your understanding or control!
Ah, Zeta Prime. I see you're still afraid to face me in person.
Predictable as ever, right down to the empty words. The Omega Key is under my protection now, Megatron.
That is hardly a deterrent. I will enjoy taking the Omega Key from your lifeless hands.
Let it overheat it!
In this righteous struggle. Soundwave, trace Zeta Prime's broadcast signal.
Commencing scan. Complete. Its origin is 12.7 cycles ahead. Scans reveal poor structural integrity surrounding this maintenance access door.
You heard him! Blast the wall!
Systems provide a direct line to the broadcast origin.
Send here, and have a care. One wrong step and you're scrap metal.
Not that I'm arguing or anything, but why don't we just go back to the dropship and hitch a ride?
This is the shortest distance to travel, breakdown! Destruction!
intruders! They're inside the city!
Into the tunnel, Decepticons. And try not to get crushed by the trains.
You're joking, right?
Yes, Breakdown. I am famous for my sparkling sense of humor. Now get moving before I dismantle you myself! Of armor for Megatron. I laugh at your pitiful attempts to harm me. This is a true instrument of destruction! Through that door! This shall be the downfall of countless Autobots!
No use, Megatron! The door's locked!
A simple solution, then. Break the locks! What are you waiting for? Throw open that door! to that exit, now!
Megatron?
Autobot cloakers, present.
Quickly, infuse the batteries with dark energon. Excellent work, Soundwave. Now unlock the exit door. This is a true instrument of destruction. Strength returns. Move, Decepticons! Double time!
Hey, Soundwave! You want a race?
Negative.
This is a true instrument of destruction! Don't get hit by the train! Station. From there, we can infiltrate the lower levels of Iacon.
What? That's it? I was kind of having fun. In a high-speed suicidal kind of way.
We'll be right back.
intended. We should proceed to the logistics station.
Excellent. The Omega Key awaits.
Megatron, sensors indicate approaching Autobot energy signatures.
Decepticons, ready your weaponry for battle.
Decepticons, inbound!
Knock it off with those rockets!
Another one! No!
Autobots are ahead!
Skillful shooting!
I marked this area for Dark Energon bombers.
Are you insane? I mean, yes, brilliant, Megatron.
Will be no more than a thick layer of rubble.
The wreckage is in our way, Megatron!
Megatron, is it re-scans and stable enough to support our weight?
there's Autobots unloading off the train!
Leave no Autobot alive!
Initiating weapon cooling!
There's tagger than that! Autobot ground vehicle is crashing! Plastic rocket!
Wears even thinner than my energy levels!
Engines revving!
Blast those aerial bots!
Watch him crumble!
Move out, Decepticons! Now your attempts to harm me are even more laughable! Exactly what I was looking for!
Down there!
You just wait, Autobot Shriek! Yourself! I think you in half if you don't quit!
Cooling cycle complete!
Speak with Brawl, then. I want to hear how my war is going.
Waiting for your orders, Megatron. Lord Megatron!
Report, Brawl.
The Autobots are dug in, and our precious Air Commander won't provide support.
Enough excuses. Where is Zeta Prime?
He's just beyond those doors, Lord Megatron.
It will take more than a speck of Dark Energon to breach the armor of our vaults. Surrender now, Megatron.
I will consider sparing your life.
You dare threaten me? Me?
So be it, Megatron. I leave you to your own futility.
Oh, great. Here we go.
Brawl! Call in the Dark Energon bombers!
But, Megatron, there's too much firepower!
Do as I have ordered, Brawl!
Yes, Megatron. Bombers, target these coordinates. Everyone else, clear the street!
Look! It's Megatron!
Megatron!
Why'd he show up so quick?
Bombers, get down!
Silence!
Obviously, our bombers are incompetent.
If I may make a suggestion, disabling the anti-aircraft guns would open the way for our air support.
An excellent thought, Brawl. Carry it out.
Decepticons, take those guns! More snipers!
None can resist us!
They're firing rockets at us!
No one turns back. Destroy those guns by any means necessary.
You heard, Lord Megatron. Decepticons, lay down cover fire while we take that building.
For glory!
Stop here!
For Zeta Prime!
Got you!
Ha! Down the
Bring it off!
To Autobots!
We've got to protect the anti-air guns!
No! Hit the Autobots while they're distracted!
Controls.
Weapons over here.
Nice. Takes one gun to blow up the other.
Megatron, the controls are overloaded.
Move, Decepticons.
Punched our tickets! I thought Dark Energon was on our side!
Brawl! Call in the bombers!
Transmitting the coordinates.
Brawl! This is Starscream! Your request is denied! I won't have you wasting more of my ships!
I see. When did they become your ship, Starscream?
Oh! Lord Megatron! I didn't realize you were there! Air support request approved. But it will be a few cycles before the bombers can reach you. I'm afraid you'll just have to be patient.
We've got Autobot reinforcements headed our way!
I shall make you pay for this, Starscream. Decepticons, hold your positions until the bombers arrive. From here, I can rain down destruction. I shall fall before Megatron.
Snipers on the bridge, Megatron!
Only you get Megatron!
We beat him?
No. There's no way the Autobots would give up that easily.
Agreed, Brawl. Everyone, hold fast and stay alert.
Stay sharp!
We've got hostiles on the roof!
We got the attack!
Cannot be stopped!
You drilled that one good! There's one of those hideous Autobots!
They're firing from the windows! weapon cooling cycle begin.
Sound the alarm!
So that's how.
The Autobots just keep coming! Aerialbots coming in fast!
Stop your whining, Breakdown, or I'll stop it for you! There's garbage from all directions!
Megatron, they're everywhere! What do?
We hold them off! The bombers will clear the street when they arrive! Rely on that! Bombing run will commence in 5, 4, 3, 2,
pull back! Pull back!
Wahoo! Move!
Eat that, Autobots!
The street looks clear, Megatron. That should have blown the vault doors clear off!
Good. Brawl, remain here and hold this position. The rest of us will move forward and acquire the Omega Key.
You can go on, Megatron. I'll hold this position.
Brilliant addition to my efforts.
Engaging Decepticons is the Iacon ball.
Fall back! Fall back!
What the? That guy is huge!
Split up and flank him! Use the debris for cover!
Decepticon, target the fuel cell on the back of the tank!
Operational.
lost its armor. Now, destroy it! Decepticons, into the vaults! I won't waste words with you, Zeta Prime. Give me the Omega Key, and I may spare what's left of your city. Forward to debating that with you in person.
Lord Megatron, help!
Zeta's got one of our guys trapped! Look at that floor! What's Zeta up to?
Hey! I'm still functional!
Idiot. Decepticons, onward!
You cannot hope to overcome my defenses, Megatron!
Your pathetic machinery won't stop me, Zeta Prime!
Watch out, Megatron! You're gonna get smushed!
Nothing is sacred to me, Zeta Prime. You should have realized that by now. Decepticons, advance! Finally, the Omega Key is within my... What? Did you really think it would be that easy? Come down here, Zeta Prime, and I will give you the answer.
I shall remain where I am. This vantage point will provide an excellent view of your destruction. My will controls this entire chamber, Megatron. I need only close my hand to crush the life out of you.
The floor is glowing! It's everywhere! He's gonna smash us!
My will controls this entire chamber, Megatron! I need only close my hand to crush the life out of you!
The floor is glowing! It's everywhere! He's gonna smash us!
See now, Megatron? This is my domain!
Your theatrics don't frighten me, Zeta.
Here I have the power to control and create.
Wow, and here I thought one of this guy was annoying. Need to recharge. Wow, and here I thought one of this guy was annoying.
Is that all, Zeta? A pathetic army of Energon clones? Is that the best you can do?
You have no idea! Here, I have limitless power!
Megatron, we may be able to damage Zeta's machinery during this recharge cycle.
Ha! You're...
Alert! Alert! Zeta Prime is modifying the room.
Zeta Prime, where are your boasts now?
The battle is far from over, Decepticon! Prepare for destruction!
Alert! Alert! Zeta Prime is modifying the room. Let it drop. We must find a way to destroy the control system.
Only a matter of time before you're overwhelmed!
Zeta Prime's machine core is now vulnerable.
Blasting his shield won't work!
No! This is the failing! This cannot be!
finish it.
The Omega Key is mine! The core of Cybertron is mine!
Your spies were misinformed, Megatron. That device only activates the key to the core. But don't worry, the Omega Key will come to you.
Omega activated. Power optimal.